They're making a comeback. The longtime favorite cereal was shelved earlier this year after a salmonella outbreak led to its recall. The CDC says more than 100 people were sickened by the product between March and July. The cereal is set to return to stores in limited quantities starting in November.